Aaron Burnett Out Front, weeknights at 7, only on CNN.
This is the tale of an art sale between two giants. Although there's still some mystery surrounding it, it's widely believed Casino King Steve Wynn has sold one of Picasso's most famous paintings to hedge fund King Steve Cohen for a record $155 million. That's the most any U.S. collector has ever paid for a piece of art. It's a painting of Picasso's longtime mistress, Marie-Thérèse Walter. The title is Le Rêve, French for the dream.
It is an extremely famous Picasso from one of his most celebrated periods, 1932. It's a picture of possession, of passion, of love.
But the dream is not without its flaws. Wynn originally agreed to sell Cohen the picture back in 2006, but just a day after the deal was done, Wynn famously put his elbow through it, creating a 6-inch tear.
I turned to the right and caught her right on the arm and poked a hole in the picture the size of the end of my thumb. We stood there in shock. I can't believe I've done it. Oh no. Oh no.
The restoration took months, but Cohen wanted it anyway and ultimately paid $16 million more for it post-tear.
We stood there looking for it, and it is so infinitesimal. It was so well restored.
I think people are still fixated on the fact that there's damage.
Well, it's interesting. I think that if you, it was very cinematic to think of someone putting an elbow through a painting. If I were the age of Laurev, I would probably have some things wrong with me too. So, you know.
It's not just the price and the tear. The timing of the sale is what's getting so much attention, coming just as Cohen's hedge fund, SAC Capital, settles two insider trading lawsuits, paying the federal government a record $616 million. The headline, Cohen settles wrongdoing, buys himself extravagant gift, a masterpiece. Why would anyone pay upwards of $155 million for a single piece of art, even one that was so famously damaged? Art experts say that's because the very best of the best will appreciate the most. One likened it to buying a penthouse versus a second-floor apartment. The house on top will always go for more. A masterpiece is a masterpiece. Le Rêve will always hold its place in history and will have its own place in Cohen's $1 billion art collection until he decides to sell it for what could be another record price. For Out Front, Alina Cho, New York.